My name is Mafalda, I come from Porto and I'm 19 years old. I've been sailing for 70s and snipes lately. This summer was a really good summer. Me and my brother managed to be second at the Snipe Junior Worlds and 14th at the Senior Worlds, which was pretty good. Before that, I was sailing for 70 and had a really good result. I was 12th at the Europeans, Senior Europeans, and we were leading the championship for 2 days, which was amazing. Well, I knew that that I wanted to be a sailor. I want to make it as a profession. My future in sailing is here, so it was not a hard decision to make. I need to work on my goals, and the place is here. Yes, I've sailed a little. 2 years ago, I went to the Worlds in Italy. I was amazed because there were lots of people. The class is very friendly, it's very warm, everyone's nice, so people just want to have fun and enjoy. It's not very physical, so anyone can sail it. You don't have to be a really, really great athlete. It's just amazing. Yeah, Cascais is a place to be.
Giving to that easy living, goodbye to my hopes and dreams. Stop flipping for my